वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू टू सिक्स क्लास साइंस एन सी आर टी बुक चैप्टर नंबर 15 एयर अराउंड अस। लेट अस लिस्ट डाउन द टॉपिक दैट वी आर गोइंग टू कवर। वी विल सी व्हाट आर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एयर। वी विल डिस्कस द कंपोजिशन ऑफ एयर विद डिफरेंट एक्टिविटीज। वी विल सी अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ एयर इन सॉयल एंड इन वाटर। हाउ लाइफ इज सर्वाइविंग इन water and in soil. We will see how oxygen is getting maintained and it is not getting consumed completely. We will also see what are the uses of wind. So let us start. In starting with different activities, it is shown that air is present all around us, and here it is mentioned that air occupies space, air has no color, it is transparent, and atmosphere is defined. What is atmosphere? There is a thin layer of air which surrounds the earth, and this layer extends up to many kilometers over the surface of earth. This layer is called atmosphere. Higher we go in atmosphere, air gets rarer. Now coming to the composition of air. Air is mixture of many gases. In this, water vapor, oxygen, nitrogen, carbon dioxide, dust, smoke and many more are there. As water evaporates, it forms vapor and it goes into air. And it is important for water cycle. The activity 3 shows oxygen is present in air. When candle is covered with a cup, burning candle extinguishes after oxygen is over in cup. Even after burning, there are air present in cup, which is majorly consist of nitrogen. After burning and after respiration, oxygen is consumed and carbon dioxide is formed. When we burn fuel along with carbon dioxide and other gases, smoke is produced, which is harmful for us. Activity 4 shows that there are dust particles in air. Our nostrils are designed in a way that it contains fine hair and mucus are present inside nose, which prevent dust particles from getting into our respiratory system. So in all, air contains some gases, water vapor, dust particles, nitrogen, oxygen and some amount of carbon dioxide. And there are many other gases which are very less. 99% of air is oxygen and nitrogen. 1% consists of carbon dioxide, water vapor and other gases. Now how life is surviving in water? Oxygen gets dissolved in water, and animal living in water consumes the oxygen dissolved in. And activity 6 shows that there is air in soil. So organisms that live inside soil and plant roots respires in the air present in soil. When it rains heavily, water get fills up in spaces in soil where air was present. So animal who lives inside soil have to come out of soil for respiration as air get replaced by water. Now coming to topic, how oxygen in the atmosphere replaced. Plant produces oxygen during photosynthesis and they consume oxygen during respiration. In overall, the amount of oxygen that is consumed by plant is less than they produce. So overall they are producer of oxygen, whereas other animals only consume oxygen. So if we balance oxygen, the oxygen is produced by plant and consumed by animals and plants, and is also used for combustion and some other activity. Now coming to see what are the uses of wind. Wind is used to rotate windmill, which we use to operate tube wells, run flour mills and generate electricity. Due to presence of air, movement of sailing yachts, gliders, parachutes and aeroplanes are possible. Bird, bat, insect fly only due to presence of air. If air is not present in atmosphere, then these animals will not be able to fly. Air also helps in dispersion of seeds and pollens of flowers of different plants. Air also plays an important role in water cycle by transferring clouds from one place to another place. Let us go to summary of this chapter. Chapter number 15, Air Around Us. In property of air, it occupies space, it has no color, it is transparent. What is atmosphere? It is thin layer of air which extend up to few kilometers around above the surface of earth. As we go higher in atmosphere, air gets rarer. What is the composition of air? It consists of oxygen, nitrogen, which is in total 99% of composition. Rest is water vapor, carbon dioxide, dust, smoke and some other gases. It is only 1%. Oxygen supports burning, nitrogen doesn't support burning and it is major part of air, around 78%. Fine air and mucus are present inside our nose, which prevent dust particle from getting into our respiratory system. Animals that live in water, they use oxygen that is dissolved in water. And the animals that live in soil and the plant root, they use air that is present in soil for their respiration. Balancing oxygen, oxygen is produced by plants during photosynthesis and it is consumed by plant and animals during respiration. And it is also consumed for some other purposes like burning and some other oxidation. Plant produces more oxygen than they consume it. So in all, they are overall producer of oxygen. What are the uses of wind? Wind is used to rotate windmill, which is used to draw water from tube well, run flour mills and generate electricity. It also helps in movement of sailing yachts, gliders, parachutes, aeroplanes. Bird, bats, insects can fly due to the presence of air. It also helps in dispersion of seeds, pollens of flower of several plants. And it also plays an important role in water cycle by transferring clouds from one place to another. Thank you all. Let us meet in next chapter.